The Model 1857 12-pounder Napoleon was a formidable piece of artillery that served as a cornerstone of field warfare during the American Civil War. This bronze, muzzle-loading cannon was a testament to engineering prowess, combining the roles of both a field gun and a howitzer with remarkable effectiveness. Named after Napoleon III, the cannon was a refined version of its French predecessor. Its versatility was unparalleled. It could accurately fire solid shot at longer ranges, making it a potent anti-personnel weapon. Alternatively, it could lob explosive shells in a high arc, delivering devastating blows to enemy fortifications. The Napoleon's rugged construction and reliability made it a favorite among artillery crews. Its ability to accompany cavalry charges and support infantry assaults solidified its status as an indispensable asset. The cannon's impact on the Civil War was profound, shaping the tactics and strategies employed by both the Union and Confederate armies. While technological advancements have rendered the Model 1857 obsolete, its legacy as a powerful and versatile weapon continues to fascinate historians and military enthusiasts alike. Caliber: 4.62 inches, 11.7 centimeters. Weight: approximately 1,227 pounds, 556.6 kilograms. Range: up to 1,680 yards, 1,536 meters, 4 solid shot. Rate of fire: relatively slow due to muzzle loading mechanism. Ammunition: solid shot, canister, shrapnel, and explosive shells. The Model 1861 6-pounder wired rifle was a revolutionary piece of artillery that marked a significant advancement in field gun technology during the American Civil War. The brainchild of Norman Wired, this weapon departed from the traditional smoothbore design and incorporated rifling, a technique that imparted spin to the projectile, dramatically increasing range and accuracy. Constructed of puddled wrought iron, often referred to as semi-steel, the wired rifle was a testament to the era's metallurgical ingenuity. Its elongated barrel and rifled bore allowed it to launch projectiles with unprecedented velocity and precision. Unlike its smoothbore contemporaries, the wired rifle could effectively engage targets at much greater distances, making it a potent tool for suppressing enemy artillery and infantry. Despite its technological superiority, the wired rifle encountered production challenges and logistical hurdles, limiting its widespread adoption. However, the few units equipped with these guns demonstrated their effectiveness in combat. The weapon's accuracy and range provided a tantalizing glimpse into the future of artillery, influencing the development of subsequent cannon designs. While the Model 1861 6-pounder wired rifle was a relatively short-lived weapon, its impact on artillery development is undeniable. It stands as a testament to the ingenuity and determination of its creator and the relentless pursuit of technological advancement during a time of conflict. Caliber: 2.6 inches, 66 millimeters. Weight: approximately 725 pounds, 329 kilograms. Range: significantly extended compared to smoothbore guns. Rate of fire: slower than smoothbore guns due to more complex loading process. Ammunition: rifled projectiles, including elongated shot and explosive shells. The Model 1861 10-pounder paired rifle was a formidable piece of artillery that significantly impacted the trajectory of the American Civil War. A hybrid of cast iron and wrought iron, this muzzle-loading cannon represented a substantial leap forward in artillery technology. Designed by Robert Parker Parrott, the weapon's distinctive feature was a wrought iron reinforcing band encircling the breech, enhancing its strength and durability. This innovation allowed for higher pressures and, consequently, greater projectile velocity. The Parrott rifle's rifled bore imparted spin to the projectile, dramatically improving accuracy and range compared to its smoothbore counterparts. The 10-pounder Parrott rifle was capable of firing a variety of projectiles, including solid shot, canister, shrapnel, and explosive shells, making it adaptable to various combat scenarios. Its longer range and accuracy proved invaluable in suppressing enemy artillery, breaking up infantry formations, and engaging fortifications. While the Parrott rifle was a potent weapon, it was not without its drawbacks. The high pressures generated within the barrel led to occasional catastrophic failures, earning the gun a reputation for being unpredictable. Despite this risk, the Parrot rifle remained a popular choice among artillery units due to its devastating firepower. The Model 1861 10-pounder Parrot rifle stands as a testament to human ingenuity and the relentless pursuit of technological advancement in the face of conflict. Its impact on the Civil War is undeniable, forever altering the landscape of artillery warfare. Caliber. Initially 2.9 inches, 74 millimeters, later standardized to 3 inches, 76 millimeters. Weight, approximately 900 pounds, 408 kilograms. Range, significantly extended compared to smoothbore guns. Rate of fire, slower than smoothbore guns due to more complex loading process. Ammunition, rifled projectiles, including solid shot, canister, shrapnel, and explosive shells.